guys, Brock Archer with Advanced Extrication. Let's talk about FDIC 2018. I'm the lead instructor for the hot class, Extrication Techniques for Today's Vehicles. This is a hybrid hot class. It's gonna be different than what you've seen with hot classes in the past at FDIC, okay? We're gonna start off with a short lecture, and then we're gonna get into that aggressive, hands-on extrication training. We'll do a short lecture, and that's why we're calling it a hybrid hot class. So what we'll do is we'll get that lecture in, and what we're gonna talk about is late model vehicle construction features. We're gonna talk about aluminum body structures. We're gonna talk about boron steels and ultra high strength steels that we find in various vehicles out there, and we're gonna talk about where we find it. We'll also do a little bit of a hybrid talk. We'll talk a little bit about shutdown procedures, just a quick universal shutdown procedures for hybrid and electric vehicles will be covered. And then we're gonna talk about some techniques where we find ourselves having issues. So we'll talk about dash displacement, total sidewall removals, what goes wrong, why those things go wrong, and then how we can avoid those mistakes so that we can get a more consistent result with those techniques. And then we're gonna break you up into 8 groups. So 8 groups at FDIC will be a really good instructor to student ratio. It will also allow for a lot of hands-on time for everybody in their groups. We're gonna take you and send you off into these 8 groups, and you're gonna do advanced techniques, you'll be doing dash displacements, and you're gonna be doing it with great instructors. We've got guys from all over the country who are top-notch extrication instructors. These guys are aggressive, they've got integrity. You're gonna love working with our instructors this year at FDIC. So come check out Extrication Techniques for Today's Vehicles at FDIC 2018. Take care, guys. Be safe out there.